We'll be back with more in a minute.